Sexual and gender-based violence, mainly against women and girls, constitutes some of the most prevalent human rights violations in Ghana. It undermines the health, dignity, security, and autonomy of its victims. Underlying the scourge of violence and harmful practices against women, it's gender inequality. Gender inequality is therefore the prerequisite for the full realization of women's and girls' rights and for the advancement and well-being of individuals, families, communities, and countries at large. Ghanaian women and girls are held back by forces of violence which prevent them from realizing their full potential in life. Every effort should therefore be made to contain SGBV in order to ensure sustainable development. Preventing women and girls from violent and harmful practices is not only a moral and human rights imperative, it is also critical to the economic and social progress of every country. It is in this vein that the Ministry of Gender, Children and Social Protection is committed to work to put an end to gender-based violence of all forms.